Today I will tell you how water vapors are created. Let us take water in a pan and heat it. After some time, bubbles are created in the water and steam will come out of it. Let me show you. See here. Evaporation. Also, when this steam touches a cold surface like this lid, it becomes water droplets again. Let me show you.